Welcome to the Symington Family Estates sample room. This is where we do our tastings and make all the blends for our ports. After reviewing the wines from the 2020 vintage, we have come to the conclusion that the wines from the Cima Corgo are of exceptional quality and that we will be producing very limited quantities of Graham and Warre vintage port. 2020 was a year defined by exceptionally low yields, and this was principally due to some exceptionally long periods of very hot weather in the final months of the cycle in June, July and August, and brought about the production of some incredibly structured, dark, concentrated wines. The Graham 2020 Vintage Port was produced from the Cima Corgo quintas, principally Malvedos, Tua and Quinta de Vila Velha. Productions at these properties were exceptionally low, having yields often below 2,000 kilos per hectare, and some of the lowest yields we've ever had at our properties. This wine is made predominantly from the cooler facings, north and east facing parcels in the higher lying areas of our quintas. Warre's 2020 Vintage Port is produced exclusively from Vinhas Velhas, that is, field blends of exceptionally old vineyard, so old that in fact I'm not sure anyone really knows exactly how old the vineyard is today, but it must be easily over 80 and probably at least 100 years old. It's particularly satisfying to be producing these most fantastic vintage ports in what is a landmark year for us, being the 200th anniversary of Graham and the 350th anniversary of Warre.